Sean Fraley here. We're at a project in Lone Oak. It's called the Forbus Project. We're doing this for River Rock Builders out of Little Rock. Their customer wanted a product that would last at least 40 to 50 years. So what we're using is a Central States H-Lock panel that we ordered through Spec Building Supply. A unique aspect of the H-Lock system is that it's called a concealed fastening system. What that means is there will be no screw heads or washers protruding through the metal that creates maintenance down the road. So in 20 years, you won't have to replace those fasteners. This roof was very complicated. It had many valleys, many hips, ridges, transitions from a steep to a low slope. So what that meant was we had to be exact on our measurements when we ordered the materials. One thing I like about this project is we're out in the country. A lot of people call that rural, but I grew up in the country. I didn't call it the rural. So we're out in the country. There's a pond on one side, a pond on the other side. It's a great view. This particular color is called mineral, and it's actually a longer lasting product than is normal. And the reason they chose that is because of being in the wide open country with water on each side, which creates more humidity. So this project and this product actually is longer lasting for this. This is probably going to take about 3 weeks, but we're going to push to be done sooner to help the owner get into this house as quick as possible. They're not only going to be happy with the way it looks, they're going to be happy with our performance, they're going to be happy with the product. And in the end, we feel like they're going to have something that they can be proud of.